Mount time, consistency, and increased maintainability of your message flows. Consider as a flow as analog house to a programming macro, or to online code that is written once but used in many places.
Subflows. You can include subflows in your message flows in the same way as you include built-in or user defined nodes. You can also connect subflows to other nodes in the same way. You can define a subflow once and use it in more than one message flow and in more than one message flow project. A subflow provides the following benefits: reusability and reduced development time, consistency, and increased maintainability of your message flows. Consider a subflow as analog to a programming macro or to inline code that is written once but used in many places. Flexibiliteit tot aan jouw subflow to a specific context, for example, by updating the output key or data source in formation. However, remember that a subflow is not a single node, and its inclusion increases the number of nodes in the message flow. Which might affect its performance. Consider these examples of subflow user. You can define a subflow that provides a common sequence of actions that applies to several message flows if an error is encountered. For example, you might have a common error routine that frites the message to a database through the warehouse node and puts it to a queue for processing by an error recovery routine. The use of this routine in multiple message flows, or in several plaques within one message flow, provides an efficient and consistent use of resources and davids reinventing the routine every time an error is encountered. You might want to perform a common calculation on message that pass through several different message flows. For example, you might access currency exchange rates from a database and apply them to calculate prices in several different currencies. You can include the currency calculator subflow in one of the message flows in which it is appropriate. Use the pass-through node to enable version control of a subflow at runtime. By including a pass-through node, you can add a label to your message flow or subflow. By combining this label with keyword replacement from your version control system, you can identify which version of a subflow is included in a deployed message flow. You can use this label for your own purposes. If you have included the correct version keywords in the label, you can see the value of the label stored in the Brocker archive, BAR, file. By using the mxr-hotbar command as last deploy to a particular Brocker. On the properties of a deployed message flow in the websphere, handelsmerk, message Brocker toolkit in the runtime environment. If you enable user trace for that message flow, the message that it propagates on its out terminal is the same message that it received on its in terminal. For example, if you develop an error processing subflow to include in several message flows, You nicht want to modify that subflow. However, you nicht want to introduce the modified vers immediately to just a subset of the message flows in. Where it is included. Set a value for the instance of the past hoog noted that identifies which vers in of the subflow. You have included. The use of subflows is demonstrated in the following samples. Error. Handler coördinate track was triply error. Handler uses a subflow to trap informat in about errors and store the informat in a database. Coördinate track was triply uses a subflow to encapsulate the storage of triply talk and triply talk. Values in a websphere MQ message zodat de processing logic kan berusten in other message flows. And to allow alternative implementations to be substituted.